Yesterday, I wet tempered my 450 Marlin brass. Last night, I put it on this towel and I put a fan on it to dry it out. Looks pretty good. I don't use steel pins, so the inside is still a little bit dirty there, but it's fine. I use this Hornady's one shot. Just give it a couple shots there. Move it around a little bit. Let it sit for a minute. I have my resizing decapping die set so it just kisses the shell holder. I have some resizing to do ahead of me. I have about 160 pieces of brass.